George Newman. He starts where the others stop.
Sex with furniture. What do you think?